Hi guys, this is Matteo from the StreamYard team, and multi-aspect ratio streaming, or MARS as we like to call it, is finally here. We're super, super excited that this feature is finally in your hands, and today we wanted to go over the feature with you to help you understand what it is about and how you can make the most out of it. So without further ado, let's dive right into it. You can see here, I'm in the StreamYard studio. And for now, everything looks familiar. To enable MARS, you will need to add destinations with different orientations. You can either add a landscape orientation and then a portrait orientation like Instagram, or for YouTube, you can even just add YouTube and select from the new orientation dropdown, landscape plus portrait. This will create two streams on YouTube, one for each format, and it will count as two separate destinations. Let me put unlisted here and save the changes. Yep, and here we are in the MARS mode, let's say. We have our landscape preview plus portrait preview, where all the changes I do in my landscape setup will be automatically reflected into the portrait preview. One thing I wanted to highlight today is dual asset mode. What is dual asset mode? You will see here that each overlay has now two previews, one for how it would look into the landscape stream, and one on how it would look into the vertical stream. So if I click on this Halloween overlay that is part of our Halloween pack, you'll see that it applies automatically, adjusting for both formats. But let's say that I upload my own custom background, for example. And for example, let's say, yes, Mars surface. So let me turn off the candy border. And right now, everything is optimized by StreamYard. But if I click on these three dots, you can see that I can control how exactly each orientation look. So for example, I can hide this asset just from my horizontal stream, or I can replace it with something else. I can show it again here, and I can hide it from the stage again. Again, all our default assets are already optimized for both formats, so just pick your favorite one and start streaming in both orientations. So until next time, see you soon.